You love going to the movies? Of course you love going to the movies. It's where you got your first HJ. And if you're like me, you love watching movies at home. But what about this nonsense? Remotes? Wires? Buffering? Fatal computer viruses, cop, and Belgian Usenet groups. It's got to be a better way. MovieFinger.com. What is MovieFinger.com? Well, according to the county prosecutor of New Haven, Connecticut, it's an illegitimate front for a drug empire. But what does she know? What really is the future. How's it work? I don't know, I ain't no scientist. But our team of Serbian experimental surgeons got the biomechanical know-how to put a robot in your hand.
You asleep
go
now!
Flip, go!
Go flip!
Sleep
go
again!
Go! No, no, camera!
A small sphere, roughly the size of a shooter marble, will be inserted beneath the surface of your skin. MovieFinger.com literally puts dozens of movies right at your fingertips. Choose from classics like Reservoir Dogs, The Bodyguard, Lethal Weapon 3, Passenger 57, Malcolm X, Malcolm Triple X, Newsies, Mr. Baseball, Honey, I Blew Up the Kid, and Ladybugs starring Rodney Dangerfield. And best yet, MovieFinger.com is the only appendage-based movie service to offer films solely from the year 1992, the undisputed best year for movies. What Dirty Harry, what Forrest Gump, too bad, not 1992. Once the procedure is completed, simply insert the USB into your finger into any port and hold a 9-volt battery to your tongue to see any of our great movies. Now just listen to these testimonials.
I technically died during the procedure, but thanks to some nearby exposed wires, I'm now technically alive.
One out of every two Serbian doctor agree. Procedure safe for human and dog.
Is it legal? What are you, a cop? You gotta tell me if you are, otherwise it's entrapment. But speaking of legal, here's the stuff our lawyer makes us say. Side effects will include pain, vomiting, night blindness, ulcers, day blindness, bird flu, the sweats, brain palpitations, racist tendencies, Y2K, pregnancy, inability to sleep with your eyes closed, poor cell phone reception, polio, hyperdeath, and wounds. So come visit us at MovieFinger.com. That's MovieFinger.com, located at www.angelfire.com/MovieFinger. Come on, do it!